I'm going to give you a stat that's going to blow you away because you faced this guy in your career. You have Aaron Judge, who struck out 15 times in this series against the Indians. Tony Gwynn went one season over 500 at-bats, and he struck out 15 times.
Yeah, I know. It's a little bit different. And if you would have told me the numbers combined for Judge and Sanchez and the Yankees would move on, I'd say no chance. No chance. But that's exactly what that team effort has been able to do. And what the guy that kind of goes, he's no longer under the radar, Didi Gregorius, yeah. And what he's done has been unbelievable in New York. And look, that's why when talking to Joe, he loves his team's grind ability. Like, they just find ways. Yes, they hit a lot of home runs, swing and miss a lot. But let's face it, the thing that you didn't think was going to happen in this series was that the Yankees were going to have the most innings pitched out of their starters. No chance.
Yeah.
But that's what gave them a chance to come back. Kind of like what the Cubs did last year when they were able to line up their starting pitching and give them some depth. So Tanaka, Severino, and CeCe gave them a chance to come back.
The Dan Patrick Show, weekday mornings on ALDS.